Yo, what is up, ladies and gentlemen? Today, guys, we're going to be playing some Snap Marvel on Steam, ladies and gentlemen. If you guys haven't heard about this game, oh, you guys are missing out. You guys are having a great time. Steam Games Snap Marvel's taking over the mobile game, guys. I might stop playing it on. Today, guys, we're going to be playing some Snap Marvel, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, guys, come on. We haven't played this game before. Very fun. It's kind of like gambling. You have a deck you create. It's not really a gamble, but like it feels like it's a gamble. We're gonna be playing a deck. Basically, I'm gonna tell you guys what my deck is, what it consists of, and whatnot, and the things that's gonna be going on. So basically, the deck I'm using right here, ladies and gentlemen, it's gonna be a move deck. If you haven't played this game, it's gonna be a little bit confusing at first.
But once you start playing the game,
you'll understand. But yeah, as you guys can see, I'm going to try to show you guys how to use. Basically, Iron Hunter, she gives 3 other friendly cards plus 2 power. Hamdoll moves all your other cards from location to the left. Hulk Buster merges a card to bring remove the top card of your opponent's deck. When a card moves here, this gives most of the power. Move your highest power cards to this location. This is the deck right now I'm using, and of course, Multi-Man. When this moves, add a copy to an old location. So yeah, guys, we're going to have a lot of fun with this shit. Yeah, man, I hope you guys are all having a good day today, guys. Drop a like, subscribe button, and yeah, guys, without any further ado, let's get into some games, man. Yeah, man, this is going to be a lot of fun. Drop a little bit of money on the game. There's a battle pass now. And everything. It's very free to play games, so if you guys are free to play, you guys are ready. We got free some things. I'm gonna upgrade my I can't upgrade anybody. Here we go. Let's go ahead and upgrade our cloak. This 3D allows me to. Next turn, both players can move cards to the slipping. That is great from the deck and everything. Yeah, it's very nice. Pretty nice flash right now. Let's get into some games, guys. We're speaking less than 1. 33 right now, which is over. Not bad. Okay, I'm trying to get the points. Yeah, let's get it, ladies and gentlemen. Without any further ado, let's get straight to quit. Oh wow. On turn 6 you can move. Oh my god, this is so much harder than my phone. I have to like look. On turn 6 you can move cards to this location. We don't have anything. Okay, so we have multi-man cloak again. Let's not make the same mistake we made last game. Jesus Christ. So cloak. Cloak here. No, we can't. So, multi-man. Alright, actually, let's do Yondu. What the hell are those person? Oops. Let's do Yondu so we can get rid of one of the cards. By the way, I'm not sponsored by Marvel Snap, but if you're sponsoring Marvel Snap, hey, man. Take this. Ah! Iron Heart. Take it. Basically, what Iron does is just buffs all the cards. When you play a card, you return it to your hand. Okay, so if you go multi-man. Okay, yeah, this is the play. Actually, we'll go. I don't want to lose. Wait. Multi-man down. We actually have a good hand here. We're gonna give him a rock. And this card is discarded from your hand. Oh my god. Okay, we're just gonna have to go here, unfortunately. just gonna have to do this. Even though it's gonna give us minus one. Oh, that's fine because multi-man isn't getting debuff. I didn't want multi-man to get debuff. He probably knows we have a move deck going on, but we just kind of don't know. Her buff and then come back to the overhand. Oh my god.
Oh!
This is huge. So he's gonna make another guy. We're gonna buff.
Perfect.
He's gonna run the back. This gets plus two. So we're gonna lose that location.
And we're gonna buff.
It's the only thing I can do.
Ah!
Victory!
See, when it works, whoever is winning this location gets minus 3. Let's start with Yon, and we're gonna get rid of one of his cards. Cool. Turn force swap. Fuck the position of each location. We have. Oh my god, we have cloak and multi-man again! So we would have to put multi-man down. But we're not gonna put multi-man down yet. Okay, no, wait. Here. Oh my god, this guy's so dark. This guy is okay. Confused, can somebody explain this to me? Next turn both players can move first and still. I wasn't able to move my multi-man. Use the highest card. I have to learn. I think we win one.
Snap!
That was very normal snap. We were about to do the play this time. Did he
Victory!
Put my mom's hand down. Pickle. So this is gonna be Am I not able to click party? Oh, I am, okay. Yeah, boys, we won. And...
Oh, snap!
He can't play.
Okay.
has the, yeah, that's a good idea. Location. Oh, both players. Okay, so that's not gonna help. Okay. If I wasn't playing a move, yeah, it's gonna be maybe if I wasn't playing a move, Yondu for Yondu. Please go to the right. Two. But we should win this. No, we don't. Wait, yes, yes, wait, we could win it. Because he can't play right, he has to play middle or left. I still think it's going. world, bro. I think a person would be help you. Because you're in every game. Nope. You're gonna go. You can always move Nightcrawler.
Bro, what a dub that was, though, actually.
This guy's running Squirrel, bro. What? Just imagine if I was actually moving that. Oh my god. My dude made the decision already. Here we go. Hey. Cards here have negative one power. Oh god. I'm gonna go. Nothing's gonna push rare cards. Okay, we're gonna go you. So do I move with negative one power? So I mean, I'm four. This could be like how this game works. Why would it? Go multi man. Right? Low. Yeah. Oh. Wait. I'm not worried about it. Your cards are gonna be destroyed. Oh no, the losing hand gets destroyed. This is why you guys should stay in school. Play. This is good. I'm actually confident about this one. Ironheart's gonna buff, Multi-Man's gonna move. He's gonna make another copy, plus... Oh, he's gonna move, it doesn't matter. Raven's gonna get buffed. This is good. Dude, hurry up, like... Plus 30. Yes! The game. I wouldn't recommend this. I would retreat if I were you guys, but I'm just trying to see. One left location. Actually, he doesn't know. It's all up to what this guy thinks. Is he gonna play middle? If he plays middle, depending on what card he has. He's thinking. No, I'm joking, guys. Don't retreat. Bro, what are you doing? Iron. Where are you gonna be, my dude?